Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine label hologram. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, on 0181 568 6646. Or in the case of the Republic of Ireland, 01 6777 071.
He came from a remote village in Scotland to the ruthless city of Los Angeles to enter a competition unlike any he'd ever faced before. And soon, all the world will know his name. Crawford McKenzie is Crawford McKenzie.
You know, that was quite good. Was that butch enough?
Welcome to Los Angeles. What kind of movie are you guys making?
It's exactly like Braveheart, except it's a hairdressing movie set in modern times. Most of it is indoors and nobody gets killed.
What are you here?
I'm representing Scotland in the Platinum Scissors.
Everyone who is anyone in hair is here to watch the world's top stylist compete for the Platinum Scissors.
You really don't understand, do you? I love Masterpiece Theatre, only you're not getting into my competition.
It's kind of like Rocky, but with curlers.
You guys want an idea for a movie? Five words. Teenage Hasidic Lizard Basketball Mutiny. Can I? You know what I mean? It's a slam dunk, man.
There have been many great hairdressing movies in Hollywood history. Shampoo.
There's only a few things I love in life, but most of all, I love what that man does with hair.
Are you talking to me? There's nobody else here. Who are you talking to?
Of all the salons in all the world, you have to walk into mine.
David Hasselhoff, what kind of products do you use?
I love the smell of hairspray in the morning.
That is very dangerous.
Matt Damon, Harrison Ford, Ben Affleck, Anne Heche, Gwyneth Paltrow. None of these people are in this movie.
Halloween. Six strangers have been invited to a party. If they can stay up till dawn, they'll win $1 million each. The only catch is that they'll have to live through the night.
Let the games begin.
I think I got something.
Open the door!
Stephen, are you doing this?
No.
we shooting people or what?
Yeah, I can see a grain of sand in there.
I think this guy has a weapon!
Music is high and the spirits are soaring as these young... Did I just say soaring?
Sir, this scene is restricted, sir.
Get out of my way.
Sir, mayday, mayday, god dang!
Good afternoon. What do you see here?
Bunker, sir.
What do you see in those bunkers?
Stuff they stole from Kuwait.
I'm talking about millions in Kuwaiti bullion.
You mean them little cubes you put in hot water to make soup?
No, not the little cubes you put in hot water to make soup.
Round, round, get around, I get around, yeah,
get around. We're going fast, leave the safeties on, hit them with the blinding power of American sunshine.
Stay back!
Down the same old strip. I gotta
find a new place where the kids are here.
It's Mill. Please help us now. Don't leave.
Let's just stick to the plan. The plan is for the gold, right?
We can help these people first and then we'll be on our way.
You go now, please.
I don't think so.
Something happening here. Yeah. What it is.
Warner Brothers presents George Clooney.
Tell me what we did here.
Mark Wahlberg.
You choose who we take, and you tell the others it's not convenient, they'll just have to die, because I'm not going to do it.
And Ice Cube.
All we had to do was help him. It was less than 100 feet.
And we stopped, chilled, and what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
God bless America!
Right.
And God bless a free Iraq!
May God forgive us.
On April 16th,
where's that group of planes up there headed for Russia?
Give me the president.
30 million people were witness to a live television event.
Do we know what the hell happened?
Group 6 is continuing on an attack course.
Send out the code. We're going down below the radar.
Let's talk to Moscow.
That took them to the heart of their deepest fears.
Sir, I have warned you,
but if Soviet airspace is invaded, and we will come to a full alert.
This is not part of a plan to provoke war.
They want to strike back at once.
Now. That event is coming to DVD and video cassette.
One of our bomber groups got the wrong message.
We've invaded Russia. We are now in a technical state of war.
We're gonna fire off all their rockets.
Well, that leaves us with what alternative, General?
We have to prove to them that this is a mistake.
Order the fighters in, shoot down the bombers.
Richard Dreyfuss, Brian Dennehy, Noah Wiley, Harvey Keitel, George Clooney.
The nukes are catching up!
I catch some of it!
Failsafe.
Holy Mother of God.
Available on DVD and video cassette.
The accused is a very clever man.
How does it feel to be the most wanted man in Ireland?
Sometimes I think he's not a real criminal at all. He's just a big show-off.
Ireland's most notorious criminal.
We're number one. Not anyone else.
Morning. Like to make a withdrawal, please.
Is planning his biggest job.
Now is the time for a job I've been thinking about the last few months.
We sort of drop in until someone arrives the next morning.
Easy as pie.
There's just one little problem getting in his way.
Will the accused let us see his face, please?
Daddy! Fame.
This thing of me becoming a bit of a TV star lately, I want you all to know it's not going to change me one little bit.
I think you should take old paint.
Why? So I'll be remembered.
Yeah, so you could do the kitchen.
Drop the picture!
Keep blowing the paint.
The whole country is in awe of us.
Jesus Christ!
I knew we were a country that respects art.
Very clever.
Obviously someone that likes a gag.
This is vital rest and recreation for senior officers.
Someone that likes a joke.
Keep your eye on the papers, because that'll be the first place you hear about my next job. We're bigger than Riverdance. Oh, look at the time. I'll be late picking up me kids.
When you rent or buy a video, you need to know that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you understand what the film is like, you can look at the certificate it has been given. This film has been classified as 18. That means this film is only suitable for people aged 18 or over. A film with an 18 certificate will almost certainly have an adult theme and might well contain scenes of sex or violence which are quite graphic. It may also contain explicit language, including sexual swear words. It is an offence to supply a video classified 18 to anyone below that age. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make the right choice. Thanks for listening.
This may be the last 2 minutes of your school life, but that's no excuse to go crazy.